Hello, my name is Aaron Dahlin. I'm a product manager at Epson Robots. Today at ATX West, we're introducing the GX8, part of Epson's new high power density SCARA robot lineup. The GX8 builds upon 40 years of expertise to deliver next level performance and flexibility in a compact footprint. Epson provides different tiers of performance with our SCARA lineup, and this is our top of the line model and has some amazing specs and features we're going to share with you today. A breakthrough in productivity, the GX8 uses our patented Gyro Plus technology to provide fast production speeds and smooth motion control, all with higher payloads. The GX8 shown here is a successor to the G6 model robot. We have added larger motors in the J1 and J2 axis of the robot to create a high power density SCARA robot. So you get 33% larger payload than the previous G6 model, up to 8 kg max in the same compact form factor. The increase in motor size helps to drive not only larger payloads, but is key for delivering higher speeds and throughput that our customers demand. But all that power without control could lead to overshoot and ringing, where the robot moves past its intended target and takes up time to settle down. Gyro Plus is Epson's patented system to minimize this residual vibration. Quartz crystal-based sensors are utilized that Epson not only produces the sensors, but we even grow the quartz crystals in a giant autoclave and tie that feedback directly into our servo motion control loop. All of that so we can manage that power and get the speed and precision that our customers require to maximize throughput on their production lines. The GX8 in this demonstration is rated for 15 micron repeatability and is highlighting a simple palletizing and depalletizing of parts, which is often the starting point for assembly automation. The GX8 series was designed for high performance applications and can be ordered in multiple arm lengths and mounting configurations. The GX8 can be ordered with a 450, a 550, or a 650 millimeter arm reach to maximize performance. Even with a focus on performance, our goal is to give machine builders tools to minimize the overall footprint product production cells take up in costly manufacturing spaces. In addition to the larger payload and the compact form factor, this machine can also be specified to be mounted from the wall or the ceiling. There is a long stroke option as well for the Z-axis for all GX models. The GX8 serves the most demanding vertical industries, including the life sciences, electronics, and automotive component manufacturing, just to name a few. To suit these industries, the GX8 can be specified in an ESD or electrostatic discharge only spec, an ISO 3 cleanroom and ESD spec, as well as an IP65 washdown as well. For all those specs, for tabletop models, the cables can be specified to come in through the base of the robot or the bottom of the robot for a clean installation. For our customers that require UL 1740 safety specs, that is available as an option on the GX series as well. Built for integrated options, the GX series has a built-in RJ45 cable connector to seamlessly integrate with mobile mounted cameras, as well as our force guide sensor as well. Further options supported are the IntelliFlex, Vision, Conveyor Tracking, and Teach Pendant, just to name a few. On the GX8, we have through arm air connections consisting of 2 4-millimeter lines and 2 6-millimeter lines. There's also a 15-pin D-sub connector and 9-pin connector as well to supplement the robot. Standard I/O is 24 inputs and 16 outputs with an optional expansion boards available. With batteryless encoder motors, you no longer need to worry about batteries needing replacement during inopportune times during production. Programming the robot has never been easier. For folks familiar with our PC-based RC+ development environment, they find it very easy to use and very easy to learn. With a host of easy-to-use tools and wizards to create programs, my favorite, of course, is the 3D simulator for offline development. Built for folks new to automation, RC+ Express is our visual block style of teaching environment, which can also be used to program the GX, as well as nearly all of our 6S's and SCARA robots. For PLC folks, the GX can be operated via field bus, including Ethernet IP, Profibus, Profinet, EtherCAT, CC-Link, as well as DeviceNet. TCP over IP communication is standard with the robot controller being powered by single-phase 220-volt power. Want to learn more? Visit our website or reach out to your local sales rep and bring your SCARA performance to the next level.